Hey guys, thanks so much for joining us today for our new adventure called Peak of the Week. And what that is every Wednesday we're going to be putting out videos, devotional videos that are geared towards, you know, giving our church family, our subscribers, and anybody that just watches our channel, just kind of that extra boost throughout the middle of the week. So starting today, I'm going to start reading from Philippians 3, starting in verse 13. Brothers, I do not consider myself that I have made it on my own. But one thing I do, forgetting what lies behind and straining forward to what lies ahead, I press on toward the goal for the prize of the upward call of God in Christ Jesus. Let those who are mature think in this way, and if any of you think otherwise, God will reveal that to you also. Only let us hold true to what we have attained. So guys, sometimes we get strained and sometimes we get stressed out. And sometimes, you know, especially by middle of the week, you know, we are just feeling the weight of everything going on in our life. But I'm telling you, God has a plan for you. And just as we read here, keep pressing on toward that onward goal that God has called us to. We love you guys. If there's any way that we can pray for you, please reach out to us. Call us. The phone number's right here. Make sure you send us an email. And don't forget, if you're coming Sunday to church, make sure you go to our website right here. And make sure you register, you and however many people you're coming with, and we look forward to seeing you Sunday. God bless.